I look for God on the daily. Praying that the Reaper don't take me in the land controlled by Hades. I'm feeling hasty, yet I'm moving hesitant. The air, the water, and the food we eat is filled with pestilence, accompanied by famine and death. There's no choice but to stay at home, examine yourself. This low voice is getting higher as the fire ignites the end of the blunt. Wondering, am I gonna make it to see the end of the month? Newsflash from the office to give me the views I want. But the image that I get is my president being a cunt. I think people gonna break fast and won't even make it to lunch. So every line that Curry drop is equivalent to a punch. Cause they smacked us in the face with that bullshit. Now I gotta focus on making my soul live. Worst come to worst, then I'm hoping my soul live. Worst come to worst, then I'm punching the full clip. The first come to I talk to God on a daily. Told him that the Reaper can't take me in this land designed to hate me. Of all things, my mental suffers greatly. They draw guns, so how could lead erase me? I'm baffled. An epic battle of evil and a will to evolve is what I'm involved in. Hey, God.